Hey everyone, Tyson199614 here. It's time for another game of Blitzball. Let's go ahead and jump right into it. I don't know who I'm playing, but we'll find out here. So we're in a tournament. What round is this? Round two. We're facing the Ronso Fangs. As you know by now, I choose all the characters I use at random to keep things interesting. That actually worked out pretty well, though. Okay, I'll put Nimrod back there. Walker, try and get him some experience. See what happens here. This is game five against them or something. Furry. She's still super slow. Yep. Nimrod, what you got? Wow, you grabbed that? Huh? Wasn't expecting that. Might as well try shooting it. I don't stop that, I usually just try and let it stop where it feels like. Fair enough. Oh, Big Sun's on here. I should have paid attention to the names. He caught it somehow. Nice job. Good job, Q. Now what can Walker do? Was I cooking? Yeah. Alright. Ah, darn. I can't put him to sleep now. Oh. Gotta make him pay for messing around like this. How's there no one there? Oh, he got it, nice. Not enough time, though. Wow. Oh, mech leveled up. I'm shooting an attack. Nice. Alright. I need to score here. I don't want to use brother. Well, not there anyway. Walk there. Agent. Nimrook there. Svan in the back. Brother back there with Q as the goalie again. Okay. Sixth game with Ronso Fangs, I can't remember which. So if anyone has any comments, questions, or recommendations on what I should do next, please let me know. But thanks for watching, and have a great day, everyone.